पूर्णिमा देवी की
जय,
वृंदा देवी की
जय,
सपरिवार चैतन्य महाप्रभु की
जय,
श्री कृष्ण चैतन्य प्रभु नित्यानंद श्री अद्वैत गदाधर शिवास आदि श्री गौर भक्त
की जय,
श्री श्री ईश्वरपुरी पाद की
जय,
माधवेंद्रपुरी पाद की
जय,
श्री श्री मध्वाचार्य की
जय,
उनकी परंपरा की
जय,
श्री रसुदेव गोस्वामी की
जय,
श्री श्री कृष्ण द्वैपायन वेद अभ्यास की
जय,
सपरिकर वेद व्यास की
जय,
श्री श्री नारद गोस्वामी की
जय,
चतुर्मुख ब्रह्मा जी की
जय,
आदि गुरु श्री कृष्ण चंद्र की
जय,
हरिनाम संकीर्तन की
जय,
गोविंद भक्त बिंद की
जय,
व्यास पूजा की
जय,
स्पेशली नित्यानंद प्रभु की
जय,
देव प्रभु की
जय,
गौर
प्रभा
We should try to note down in our hearts that we should always honor all the ways like Sri Raghunath Das Goswami has taught. For his mind. You should sit down. Guru, Goste, Gostal, Rishu, Sujane, Gosulogane, Swamantre, Swanami, Rajituatan, Dasari. Always try to honor all Vishnu, especially Guru. All Vaishnav are Vadhu. But especially two gurus, Diksha Guru and Shiksha Guru. No, it is Shiksha Guru. Sometimes the Diksha Guru may be high class, and sometimes Diksha Guru, Shiksha Guru may come, may be higher place. No, both are same. And then to Vrindavan ghost. And those who are living in Sachi and Jasoda Maiya, Krishna Kanaiya, Dau Bhaiya, Nanda Baba, Rohini Maiya, Baldev Bhaiya, all. And after that, Lanka, Chaka, all these Sakis, all these Sakaga, cows, the crops, all the inhabitants of Vrindavan, peacocks. Also, hens also, they are called Tambra. All the birds, all are transcendental Satchidananda Tambra. And after that, Rupa Goswami, Sanatana Goswami, all the Vaishnavas who are living in Vrindavan. Also, Vishnu Dhamana, all the Vaishnavacharyas, those who are not in our Guru Parampara, but they are in Vrindavan. Like Ramanujacharya, they are disciples. Madhvacharya disciples. Vishnu Swami, all Ramananda, all Vishnu Swami. Nimbaditya, Vallabhacharya, all Vishnu Swami. Vishnu Swami, Nagila, anyone, if you want. Especially, you should have very honor for your mantra, what your Buddha has given. Mantra means Gopal mantra, or any mantra that your Guru has given. Don't follow it. Duly, with a due respect and honor, love and affection, in proper manner, proper way, this should do. If you are not Guru, oh yes, that one is a transcendental Guru. What is written in Shastra, in the symptoms of it. And then chant mantra. And then Mahamantra. And chant Mahamantra. Embodiment of Krishna. More merciful than Krishna or Ram. Even cabinets available to all. No cost patient has can draw a don't have any false ego that I'm so qualified. No value of this. Try to follow Trinadapi Sunesh Tarulapi Sahishuna Amani Nama. Our object, you should decide your text, your object, to attain love and affection. That is all. If anyone is helping, he is good. That's all. Not any helping, oh, that guru should be rejected. So, Siddhartha, I told to Mirabai, he wanted some suggestion that if anyone is getting some problem in Krishna Bhajan, my husband, all here are getting some problems in Krishna consciousness, then what should I do? Tadyavu Pita Prahala Yudhishat Bantubhai. Taji koti sab bairi samaj jadda paparama sandhi. Jinke priya na ram bai dehi. Jinke priya na ram bai dehi. Taji koti bairi samaj jadda paparama sandhi. No dhuwa. Very much near and dear. But don't like Ram and Shri. Krishna and Shri. They may be our son, they may be our guru, they may be our father, mother, sister, wife, husband, anyone. Like Tajav Kutar Prahlad. Prahlad had loved his father because he was against of Krishna. Bharat left at once his mother when he gave parvas to Ramchandra. But after that, her had no link with her mother. Not mother, not ancestor. Guru who left their gurus, Bali Maharaj, were making so much problem in serving Vaman. So he left. I don't require any Gurudev like you because you are giving trouble in worship. I want to give my whole thing to Vamadev and you are telling Yasodhana. Those who are telling that Yasodhana go to see any devotee, don't associate, don't listen Harikatha, then that Guru is bogus. This must. And Vibhishan, he gave up his brother Rama. He used to have so much affection and love and honor for Rama. But when he saw Sita, and he told that he used to return to Sita. He revived him then. And has friends, four gopi, were making some trouble. And Gopis at once they left. Mirabai herself, when he received this letter from Tulsidas, at once he left. Then his husband, father-in-law, all began to fall on his feet. Oh, yes, curious. She told that it had been so late. I cannot return. And she went in Vrindavan. And she mixed in Dwarkadhish Vashti. Yes, he said. Try to obey Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. The rules and regulations of Vaishnava coming from Rupa Goswami and Sanatana Goswami. What is written in especially in Chaitanya Chaitanya. Always try to see all that. You also can make any offense in any Vaishnava. Whether he may be punished, no harm. If he's chanting, remembering, and he's not offensive, oh, be very humble to them. And if he will chant less or more, no harm. You should not make any offense. And thus you will see that very greatly, very happens quickly. Good. Krishna consciousness. Really, this is a Krishna consciousness coming from God. So from Krishna, Krishna consciousness. So you should be a real Krishna consciousness. If you are not honoring Vaishnavas, then you cannot honor Krishna, Mahaprabhu or anyone, your guru also. Chant and remember. Quickly, Krishna will be merciful to you all. I pray my Gurudev, my whole Guru Parampara, to Krishna, Srimati Radhika, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Nityananda Prabhu, that he should be merciful to you all. Like Rupa Swami has told, what he has told. जगत के लिए उन्होंने प्रार्थना की कि जगत के प्रति हे महाप्रभु जी, हे कृष्ण, हे राधिका जी, आपकी ये वैष्णव. तो हम लोग भी सबके लिए प्रार्थना करते हैं हमारी गुरु परंपरा से, ये आप लोगों पर प्रसन्न होकर के आप लोगों के दोषों और त्रुटियों की तरफ में ध्यान न दे करके. आप यदि भगवान हमारी दोषों को देखेगा तो कोई भी गुण नहीं है, दोषों दोष भरा पड़ेगा. If Gurudev and Krishna or Mahaprabhu will see, oh, what are the offenses, then they will see that, oh, he has been all. So we pray that, please don't see our, what we are doing, nonsense or anything. Those
what
defects.
False. Yeah, no. Today, what you offered me, I'm not qualified to take all. I took all and gave him my lotus feet of my Gurudev. And he will give to Guru Parampara and gradually it will go where? Into lotus feet of Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Nityananda Prabhu and Radha and Krishna Chaitanya. Always have fixed this aim and object that you will have to attend Krishna prayer. Always this. Don't hanker for money, reputation or anything. Don't look after anyone has done any apaman. No. This is like ऐसे समझ करके धर्म ध्यान दो और अपने भगवान आइडियल एक एक वैष्णव हो. यू शुड बी आइडियल वैष्णव दैट एनीवन कैन दैट ओह दिस लाइन इज सो मच सो गुड. दिस इज ऑल. इफ यू आर नॉट फॉलोइंग ऑल दिस थिंग्स ओनली दिस mala and tilak in the food. Never you try to accept it by your heart to push it quickly. Go. Go.